My friends, I'm Frankie and welcome to Club Foodie. David and I don't really crave sweet treats that often, but occasionally when we do, it's nice to have some around. Now, because there's only the two of us at home, baking a cake or a pie can be a little too much as we have to eat some every day. The next best thing is cookies. In today's episode, I'll show you how to make my chocolate chip cookies. These are so delicious, moist, chewy, and chocolatey, the perfect combination. This is a great recipe because the cookie dough can be frozen, and when this craving occurs, take out what you need and bake it. So my friends, let's get cooking. In a large mixing bowl, we'll add flour, some baking soda, as well as cornstarch and ground sea salt. We'll give a good whisk until the ingredients are well blended and set aside. In a bowl of a stand mixer, we'll add melted butter. If it's warm, let it cool off. To this, we'll add brown sugar, granulated sugar, and vanilla extract. Now, with the paddle attachment, we'll process on medium speed until the mixture is creamy. Next, we'll add 2 eggs and process until well combined. You might want to mix it on high speed. So when this is done, we'll add 1/3 of the dry mixture, and this time we'll set the speed on low at first and blend the ingredients before increasing to medium. When it's well incorporated, we'll repeat again with another 1/3 of the dry ingredients, mixing well between each addition and cleaning the sides of the bowl when it needs it. After the flour mixture is all in, we'll add the chocolate chips and fold them evenly into the batter. We'll then cover it with plastic wrap, making sure it touches the surface, and transfer to the fridge for 30 minutes to 2 hours or up to 2 days. Later on, which I actually chill mine for a full day, we'll remove the cling film and bring it back to room temperature, about 30 to 40 minutes. All right, we're ready to make cookies. We'll use either a small sorbet scoop, a melon baller, or simply a regular tablespoon. And we'll roll it into a small ball, slightly pointy on top, and flatten the bottom a little so it stays in place, just like this little guy. We'll also make sure to leave some space in between as they will expand. We'll transfer them to a 350-degree preheated oven and bake for 12 to 14 minutes or until light golden brown. We'll remove from the heat and let them cool in the baking sheet for 10 minutes before placing them on a wire rack to cool completely. And my friends, this is our chocolate chip cookies. Chewy on the outside and soft in the inside, these cookies are absolutely scrumptious. They are perfect for an after-school snack or with a tall glass of milk for dessert. They are definitely a keeper. I hope you give it a try soon, and be sure to visit clubfoodie.com for ingredient amounts and more info. Until next time, my friends, bon appétit!